you.
Do you guys think Hrithik Roshan should get a house in Dubai?
You know, a lot of people say Dubai is Dubai because of the infrastructure and the food. But I think Dubai is Dubai because of the people here, because of all of you. That's what makes the city what it is, the people. So thank you for, and always stay at this. Keep that love for me all the time, all over my life. Thank you. The longer you see around here, this truly is the wind beneath my wings. This is my motivation right here, all of you. I don't think I would have reached where I am if I did not get the constant feedback, the constant love, the constant, you know, having my shoulders saying that you're doing well, keep going. So thank you for that. This truly is my power, all of you. So thank you. That really is great. It's not a secret. The secret's out. It's you guys. You guys are the power. Well, I have two answers for you. One is very simple. It's a bloody bamboo culture. That's a super. That's it. That was the bus stops there. It's a great match. The other thing that I want to say is that the reason I think Bala and I fit so beautifully together is because I believe in the things, the very things that Bala believes in. The philosophy behind this brand and the commitment to excellence. I love the line of the founder in 1957, the founder of Bala is great story of the Pedro. Very inspiring. So the father of Bala said, he said something very interesting. He said that if we can imagine it, if we can imagine it, we can build it. And if we can build it, we will. Now I have based my entire life on imagination. I mean, if I had gone by logic, I would be a failure. I have to defy logic, use imagination, and do something that people say is impossible. And I want you all to take the effort of that. Tomorrow and do something that you think is impossible and you will discover what I have. That's the magic. That's why I believe in Bala. That's why I trust the people behind Bala, and that's why I am where I am today. It's because of the power to imagine our lives more than it is. To imagine in a way that it can be without any logical stuff. So try that, guys. Give me advice from my family.
Now, my next question. Today we celebrate a very special day. If we limit the condition here as the world is falling out, and you come on right off your wrist, tell me what your thoughts are.
Oh, that is so. It's a very bad question. And there's one thing that I would quickly want to tell you about the Bala watch. Not many of you may know this, but this is actually something, the material that's gone on my watch right now is something that was used in space shuttles. The girl built it. The heat threshold on this particular material is the kind that space shuttles sustain when they re-enter the Earth's surface, the Earth's atmosphere. So I actually have a piece of space age equipment right here, which is what makes it incredible.
Very impressive.
Don't push, all of you will get
very impressive.
That's true.
It's amazing.
Please, no pushing. All of you will get no pushing. You're a guy.
What is your favorite Hrithik Roshan movie?
Okay.
Okay, she was going somewhere.